안녕하세요. This is your 오빠 K-pop geeks 빅토리입니다. I'm doing today's solo reaction to Blackpink's Weekly Idol. I'm so excited. Couldn't wait for the other guys. So let's get this show started. It's time to react.
1, 2, 3, 4. K-pop geek.
The girls from Blackpink are back, and this time is their first appearance on a variety show. I'm so excited as a Blackpink fanboy. This is so cool. I'm excited for this. I'm gonna do the random dance play and the Boombayah 2x speed just for you guys, and then we'll see if we do the full reaction with the other guys. So let's do this. This is Blackpink's random dance play on Weekly Idol. They're so fucking cute. I can't even like. They're gonna decide what they want as a prize. Chicken! Everybody wants chicken, and I agree with them. Pizza is overrated now. Did you right away to like whistle? Oh, okay, they were a little fast on that. That's pretty good. Ooh, Lisa. My girl Rosé. Jenny bumped into Jisoo right now. That was pretty funny. They're so cute. You can't get mad at them for no reason. Like the one that wants the chicken the most, but it's. Why is she so cute? I can't even stand it.
제가요?
She's gonna get punished.
괜찮다고 팬분들한테 한마디 하세요.
팬분들 괜찮습니다.
네, 네 브로마이드 문
닫아달라고. 네? 브로마이드 문 하지 마세요.
집에 죽은 고양이 끊지 말라고.
지금 집에 곰은 고양이
던지기. 어?
집에 곰은 고양이 집어던지기.
곰은 고양이 집어던지라.
이거
그렇게 딱 간다. 엄마 끝나?
네.
쟤네.
어, 씨. 어, 이거 맞지? My girl.
파이팅!
정나 스테이 대박!
Oh my god, that actually feels like it hurt.
좋아한다.
Look at the girls though. The girls in the back are like having the time of their lives after watching one of their group members like get punished.
그게,
I'm really digging like Lisa right now. Like, okay, oh my god, like her.
Okay.
Her presence is so steady right now.
그대로
가겠습니다.
It's hard to like focus on like everything else. 어, Jenny. 어.
네,
브라이티 아이돌스, definitely. As a Blackpink fan, I've been wanting to see them for a long time on variety shows since they're debuted. Finally got a little bit of that this week. And award season's coming up. So, we're gonna see more Blackpink all over, especially Mama. Don't forget to vote for our girls. I'm so excited for this. So far, I've voted like every single day for them, for Mama. Hope that they're definitely, I think they're gonna win the Rookie of the Year for sure. And congratulations to them for winning Rookie of the Year at the Asian Artist Award. So, we'll definitely see more Blackpink soon. And definitely remember to subscribe to my channel to see my reaction to other Blackpink videos and my other co-host here on K-Pop Geek. And we'll see you next time here on K-Pop Geek.